Everybody in here knows a dick, whether it's on your job or part of your clique. It's that certain someone who everyone agrees probably should not procreate, at least. These dicks do come in all shapes and sizes. The more I get older, well, the more I realize there's not much you can do to change a dick. Maybe just cut them off. Well, the goal is to avoid the dick in the first place. But before you know it, you got dicks in your face telling you some dick story about how he was a dick to somebody else. So you sit there and you assess the situation, and the answer only reveals more frustration. Cause even if you call this guy a dick, well, he's still gonna be a dick. So you just smile and you nod along, and you realize that it won't be long till this dick beats off and gets moving on to go be a dick somewhere else. I got dicks to the left of me, dicks to the right, sitting here surrounded by dicks all night. There's a penis in between us and it won't be long. Dicks like that deserve a song. Some say he's crazy, some say sick. Oh, you old nasty prick. Now, I say you're just a dick. Well, I do realize this is a sensitive topic, but while we're here, we might as well sit on it. Because everybody here has been affected by a dick. Whether it be in the rear of a taxi car, or maybe in the back of a fancy bar, well, odds are you've been affected by a dick. See, you can't tell a dick by the way he looks, whether he sits up straight or he has a hook. Well, sometimes you gotta get up close and personal to really know a dick. You see, some dicks are short and some dicks are fat and some dicks are slightly bigger than... Well, the point is that anyone could be a dick. So if you do meet a dick, well, treat him with care and try not to laugh and try not to stare. Remember that he was born that way and not everybody's perky on a chilly day. I got dicks to the left of me, dicks to the right, sitting here surrounded by dicks all night. There's a penis in between us and it won't belong. Dicks like that deserve a song. Some say it's crazy, some say it's sick. Oh, you old nasty prick. Now, I say you're just a dick. Woo-hoo! Well, I'm going to tell you a story about the biggest dick of all. Well, into the bar walked the biggest dick. He was a mean and nasty and crooked old prick. He had one eye, and he leaned to the left. He had veins bulging out the side of his neck, which he tried to hide with a purple turtleneck. And it was all kind of wrinkly and had some lint on it. He was neither tall nor was he tiny. Head was bald and kind of shiny. He liked sticking his dick nose where it did not belong. Well, excuse me, ladies, if you please, when I tell you that this dick did smell like cheese and he's spewing his dick opinions all over the place. You see, he started a fight and he picked up a chair, so I grabbed him. I shook him till he spit in the air and then I kind of let him go. Well, there he lay, all limp on the floor, all sticky and gross, not wanting no more. I picked Dick up and I showed him the door. I said, goodbye, you fucking dick. I got dicks to the left of me, dicks to the right, sitting here surrounded by dicks all night. There's a penis in between us and it won't be long. Dicks like that deserve a song. Some say it's crazy, some say it's sick. Oh, you old nasty prick. Now, I say you're just a dick. A big old nasty dick. Woo-hoo. I say you're just a dick.